Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Joy and I've been in the field of diabetes more than 20 years. Thank you for watching my video and thank you for subscribing my channel. If you haven't done so far, please subscribe and share it with your friends and family. You won't regret it because I am going to create more and more videos for you guys in relation to diabetes. As we all know it, we live in a modern world. We don't use glucose monitor anymore because it's painful. It's kind of torture. But we jump into this sensor world. We are using different types of sensors. First generation, we call it Libre 2 sensor. Now Libre 2 plus. What's the difference 2 and 2 plus? 2 means it was flash glucose monitor. That means each time we have to scan and get the reading. But this one plus means this is a continuous glucose monitoring system, CGMS. That means you don't have to scan it. Automatically, your data, all the readings will get into your phone. For that, you have to create an account. I will explain that later. But this sensor can stay in your upper arm for 15 days. You can take a bath or shower, or you can even swim with it, but you can't go 1 meter, but more than 1 meter depth, and you can't stay more than 30 minutes in the water. Then it's going to damage. It has the capacity of 8 hour storage. That means once you apply the sensor, it will stay and record 8 hours. If you don't scan it within that period at least once, you will lose all the readings or all the data. So you must scan at least once every 8 hours. Then you can get all the data in your system, in your cloud. Otherwise, you're going to lose so much data. You won't be able to help your healthcare professional to guide you. So the advantage of this sensor is you can use to get continuous glucose. You don't have to scan every 5 minutes or every 15 minutes. You can get continuously. You can get that reading into your phone. But there is some disadvantage with it. When you get into low reading, it can be very, very unreliable. So we advise patients to check blood sugars when blood sugars are low in this sensor. Not only in this sensor, any sensors. So we have to do finger prick at that moment to see which one is accurate. So if the finger prick is, we consider that is more accurate than the sensor reading. Because finger prick, we get the blood capillaries. So that's why you're getting blood. So here in the sensor, we are getting blood from the interstitial fluid. So that's the main disadvantage, especially when you come to low reading, it won't be accurate. Another thing you have to understand, this has around 5 minutes delay. If you check your blood sugars with your glucose monitor and do the sensor at the same time, you will see the difference as well. So because of the delay of getting the blood from the capillaries to the interstitial fluid, that's why 5 minutes delay, roughly 5 minutes delay. So may not be. So we don't recommend patients to go and check blood sugars using both. We advise either this or that. To show you how to apply this sensor. Before that, I have to show you how to create an account. If you have an apps store in your phone, please download Libre link. You have to be a compatible phone to create this Libre link, either smartphone or iPhone. If you don't know whether your phone is compatible, you go to App Store and try to download this Libre link apps. Then you'll be able to see whether if it is compatible, you'll be able to download. Otherwise, you won't be able to download. If you can't download, then you have to use the reader to read it to check your blood sugars. So once you download, you will have to create an account by giving your name, date of birth, and email address and password. Once you create an account, you will be able to transfer your data to your healthcare professionals, and you'll be able to share your readings, your glucose reading with your friends and family in case if they are monitoring you or helping you. They'll be able to guide you as well. That's the two advantage. Plus, you can get continuous glucose monitoring. You don't have to break. You don't have to get that pain. That's the advantage. One of the major advantage of this sensors, this can predict next 15 minutes what's going to happen. What will be my blood sugars? If my blood sugar is 5.4 or 5.6, what will be the next 15 minutes my blood sugars will be? That's a main advantage of this sensors. Let's look into how to apply this sensor. This is Libre 2 Plus sensor. I'm going to open it and see what is inside. This has original leaflet and two apparatus. These two. It's very simple to apply. And before you apply, you have to clean your site, your back of the upper arm. Please make sure the site is clean and dry. Then you have to remove the paper from this. It's very tight and make sure it's come up. Remove that one first. Start and unscrew this one. It's very tight. You have to be careful. Then you have to see the groove here, the right. You have to align with the line here. It's simple, very simple to apply. So if you align with that two together, you can push that inside. Simple as that. Once you've done that, push it and remove it. Now this is the waist. This is the waist and this is the sensor. Now we are going to use to apply it. Very simple how to fix it. If you don't have Libre link on your phone is not compatible, then you can use this Libre reader to read your glucose readings. You can use this one to scan it. So let's open it and see what is inside. Some leaflets. This is literally the reader. And remove the paper. This is literally the reader. And we have information. And USB connections and then charge. You can charge it. So you can use this once you have this, you can turn this on. You'll be able to set it up, England. Then date and everything will be automatically come. You say next. Time, set it up. Next. The important things, as I mentioned, the advantage, you can see the arrow mark. You get an arrow mark followed by the numbers, your blood sugars. That will tell you whether it's going upward or downwards, your blood sugars next 15 minutes.
First of all, clean the site with an alcohol wipes. Once you clean, apply the sensor. Make sure edges are fixed properly. Once you've done that, take the reader and scan. First 60 minutes will be warming up period. Once you finish that warming up period, you'll be able to scan every 15 minutes.
If you already set up an account in your phone, smartphone or iPhone, you can go to your Libre link and scan your sensors. I already applied sensors on my arm. Once you scan with your phone, the first 60 minutes will be warming up period. After that, you'll be able to scan every 15 minutes. Let me scan and show you how much is my blood sugars. My blood sugar is now 6.6. That is an hour later. Thank you very much for watching this video. I'll be creating more and more videos in relation to diabetes. Thank you once again. Bye.